Position, ball control, transitions. 8v8+5. In this exercise, the team in control plays with 5 more neutral players. They must score a goal in one of the small goals. The red team pressing. If they steal the ball, begin to play with the neutral players. The white team reacts with counter press. The coach can give 6 passes before scoring for long possession of the ball. The size of the field depends on the skills of the players.